Welcome back to Let Us Learn to Lead video series on free open source software designed by M. Srinivasan, Training Associate Mathematics, Kendra Vidyalaya Sangathan, Zonal Institute of Education and Training, Mumbai. Self-learning contents in video form on GeoGebra, dynamic mathematics software, is presented at this video series. To view the contents, you may join Google Classroom by using the class code 73AUMBO. In this video, you will learn designing a worksheet to explore the equation of a line. For preparing this video lecture, I used Windows 10 operating system, a licensed version, GeoGebra 5.0, a free open source software, and free open source screen recorder software. Let us start. Let me show you what type of worksheet we will be designing. We will be designing a worksheet where a child will come and explore the equation of a line. We will tell them that the equation of a line is ax plus by plus c is equal to 0 or ax plus by is equal to c. Then we will tell them that va is 0, the line is parallel to x-axis, b is 0, line is parallel to y-axis, that is horizontal and vertical lines. If c is equal to 0, the line passes through the origin. If all of them are non-zeros, the line make intercept with the axis. Here I have made one box where a child will come and enter, for example 2, then he will express 3, then he will put 4. If you enter, immediately we will get a line and it will tell you about the line also. It makes intercept with the axis. Now a child may be interested to convert it into 0. It tells her it is parallel to x-axis. Suppose if a is non-zero, suppose I take it as 2, and then if I make b as 0, then it telling that it is parallel to y-axis. It gives the equation also, and maybe you are seeing here the equation, maybe a simplified form also it gives. Then suppose the child wants to check, okay sir, I want to check what will happen if the c is 0, then it passes through the origin. But now here you see it gives the general form of the equation also, and it gives the equation also, it shows the graph of the equation, and not only that, it displays the property of that line. Therefore, the child will try to know that vertical line, horizontal line, and parallel to x-axis, parallel to y-axis, then line passes through the origin, everything they can understand. Let us try to design this dynamic worksheet from scratch. For that, I have taken GeoGebra Classic 5 worksheet. I have taken the normal view which will come because I need this x-axis, y-axis also. I will stop with the heading. Start with the heading. Exploring equation of a line. Okay, then we can tell the children that ax plus by plus c is equal to 0 represent the equation of a line. In a two-dimensional space, whatever you want, you can express it. Okay, now you can tell the children that A, B, C, they may be sometimes 0 or non-zero. For that, I already typed and keep it ready. If A is 0, the line is parallel to x-axis. If B is 0, what happens when C is 0, what happens when all of them are non-zero, what happens? That also we have displayed over here. This I am fixing it. Okay, now we want the children to enter the values of ABC. Therefore, we will go for the slider. We can have a slider for A. You can have from as per your convenience, minus 25 to 25 without increment. If you not putting increment, it will become increment as 0.1 automatically. For A is equal to 1. One more slider for B. I am putting minus 25 to 25. It is left to you. You can have the increment also based on the situation. You decide. Then C, we are taking one more slider. C, automatically it comes, therefore minus 25, by default it is coming 25, then okay. Now I can change this also like this. Suppose if you don't want this to be having this increment, what you can do is you can change the increment as 1 also. It is left to you. You can change the increment as 1. Okay, I am not doing it. Okay. Well, now let me keep it as somewhere in 5 or somewhere in whatever maybe. 1, I will put it as 2. Here I will put here at 3. Okay, well, now let me try to draw the equation now. You see, remember, you have to type whether ax plus by plus c is equal to 0, whatever may be. Ax plus by plus c is equal to 0. Oh, got it. You got this the straight line now. Now, this straight line is having an equation 1 that you have to remember. Okay, well, now what we will do is we will try convert this dragging business into input boxes. Therefore, let us go for first input box. Okay. The coefficient of x is equal to a is equal to. Okay. The linked object should be small a. Okay. Normally, it will be very big. Therefore, go to the object properties. In that style, you make it into 3. Then align it at the center and then close it. Right click, fix the object, then bring it and put it over here. Again, go for one more input box for the coefficient of b. Coefficient of y is equal to b is equal to. What is the linker object should be? It should be b. The child will come and enter the value of b. Right click, object property. I think we are doing it for the several times. We have done it already. To make it very clear, the child will come and put it over here. Okay, then again one more input box. The caption will be constant term is equal to c is equal to, which to be linked now, the c has to be linked. Okay, I'm linking c. Okay, now right click, then go to the object property, make it as 3, because this is actually the length is being fixed by GeoGebra. The length is there already. Now this equation 1, the slider can be hidden. This can be hidden. This can be hidden. Or this coefficient will go up. This coefficient will will go up. And this coefficient also will go up. Okay. Now what we will do is we will try to go one after the other. But we will make A as 0 now. We'll make the statement, okay? That's all very simple. Okay. Now, before we go further, okay, 1 minute. Let me tell me the equation to the children. Therefore, in the text, you type equation of the lion is. Okay. Now, whatever they are changing, it's very simple. Go to the object, AX, then plus, again from the object, BY. Plus c is equal to 0, I think it is better to have plus c is equal to 0. Plus c is equal to 0. Okay. Whatever the child is doing now, the changes there automatically, the changes will get reflected here also. Now, suppose sometime all of you know that, sir, I want the exactly the x plus 2y is equal to something. I want to show it. Very simple. Go to this ABC once again. In the object, you select this equation 1. You see, the equation 1 is perfect. Okay, see, it is showing perfectly to the children. X plus 2y is equal to minus 3. So the child will have an idea that I have entered ABC. Sometime what will happen? Suppose if you have entered ABC as multiples of 3, then this equation will be divided by 3 and you will get the exact answer there. Okay, now let us try to go one after the other very quickly. Okay, first let me take this as 0. Automatically, you see, you are getting a line parallel to x-axis. Therefore, go to the ABC text. In the text, you write the equation, the line. Okay. From the object, you can take this equation 1 is PARALL parallel to x axis. Okay. Now, you remember this statement should appear to the children with a condition. What is the condition? Go to the object property, go to the advanced, you type A is equal to 0. It should happen only when A is equal to 0. Therefore, this line will be parallel to x-axis only when a is equal to 0. You see, if you go on changing the value, suppose I have 4 here, you see, automatically it changes. Suppose I have 15 here, it changes. Automatically, you will get always parallel to x-axis only. Now, let us go to the second condition. Suppose I will take this as 2 once again. B, I will make it as 0. Let me check. 0. Oh, I will get a line parallel to y-axis now. Okay, now for that, once again go to the text. For once again, you write the line. They take the equation from the object equation 1. Therefore, no need to worry about it. Is PARALLEL to y axis. Okay, you keep it as equal. When it should happen, go to the object property, go to the advanced. Here you write it should happen only when b is equal to 0. Simple, I think you got the idea now. Okay, now therefore, whenever I change anything there, suppose if I write it as main 12. Again, I'm getting a line parallel. Now, you know that it is x is equal to minus 1.5, anything. Okay. Now, let us go to the third condition. Let me take this as 3. Okay. Now, let me take 0 as 0. C as 0. Okay. It is passing through the origin. Go to the text. You write now the line. Again, from the object, go to the equation 1. Very simple. Is, okay. Passes through. PAS passes. THROUGH, the origin. Okay, now you know that this statement should be displayed only when, go to the object property, go to the advanced, only when c is equal to 0. Fantastic. Okay, therefore when I change this c is equal to some other number, okay, everything has gone. Okay, what is this now? This one with last one. Line makes intercept with the axis. Therefore, you go for this text once again. Therefore, the line, go to this object property, go to the equation 1, makes intercept with the axis, AXS, okay. This will happen only when all of them are non-zeros, na? Therefore, go to this advanced. Now, you start typing A, from this alpha, take the formula not equal 0, comma, then B, then go to this, again not equal 0, comma, then again C, again alpha not equal to 0, enter. Good, automatic. Okay, now shall we try once again now? It is very simple now. You see, I will make this, this as 0. Oh, I got, it is parallel to x-axis. Okay, I will change the number. Automatically, I am getting intercepts. Okay, I will take this as 0. Oh, I got y-axis. Parallel to y-axis. Okay, I will take this as 3. Okay, again, I will take this as 0. Oh, again, I got a passes through the origin. Highly interesting. Okay, now this equation is displayed. A child can come and going on changing it. Now, you may ask me, sir, I want to get a new problem. For that, again, there is a fantastic idea. Go to this OK button. Click it. In that, you type new problem. New equation. You know that the child has to enter the new equation. When he will write the new equation? Only when, go to this, OK button, OK, object property. In that, on click, in that you write A is equal to, A should not be there, na? Therefore, A is equal to question mark, then B is equal to question mark, then C is equal to question mark, enter, then come out. When I click it, you see, everything gone. Gone in the sense that I want a new problem now to the children. When a child will enter now here, 1, he will enter 3 here, then he will enter 5 here, and then click enter. He will get the equation. Okay, again, when he click the new equation, everything gone. You see, every time a child can come and have the equation in hand, and he can go on writing the equation, but remember, you have to be very careful. You have to tell the children that it is AX plus BY plus C is equal to 0. So the C should be a little bit careful, otherwise they will get a wrong idea about the equation of the line also. Is it okay? Now it's highly interesting. A child can come and visualize what will happen when A is 0, B is 0, C is 0. What is the meaning of a line passing through the origin? What will happen when C is a negative number? What will happen when C is a positive number? What will happen when A and B are equal? Everything, they can have a clear idea by seeing the straight line. They can explore a lot of interesting idea about it. Thank you. Let us learn to lead.